dumped it from his own 15-yard line. It is blocked. So the Jets' problems continue. It's Larry Grant who launched the Robert Malone punt. And Tamaris Gooden on the recovery. So it's been defense, offense, and now special teams for the Jets.
You got to finish the game right now. You cannot fall asleep. And Jeff Cumberland is getting ready to release to go downfield on coverage. And Larry Grant had other ideas. He's coming in to block that kick.
Robert Malone signed by the Jets just prior to the opening game against Buffalo.
He blocked that with his body, not even his hands. That's how good of a jump he got off the line of scrimmage.
There's Larry Grant, all smiles. So the 49ers take over on the Jets' 40-yard line.